Let us now see what is the meaning of a conjugate of a complex number. Now normally a complex number is written in the form a plus I times b. The conjugate of a complex number is written as z. You just write a striking or a sleeping line above z, and this is given as that if you have to find out the conjugate of z, this is found as a minus IB. So basically the sign of plus becomes minus in case of conjugate. So let's say for example, if z1 is equal to 3 plus 4i, the conjugate of z1 will be given by 3 minus 4i. Let's say you have z2 is equal to 7 minus 3i, then conjugate of z2 is given by 7 minus minus 3i, or 7 plus 3i. So basically there's a change of sign which is here. Again, let's say you are given z3 is equal to 9 plus 2ai minus bi. Okay, and you have to find out the conjugate of z3. To do that, first you express this number in the standard complex form, right? So in these two cases you have I. So what we will do is we will write 9 plus take I as common for these two numbers. So you get 2a minus b, okay? Right? But this is basically rewritten form of z3. So I will not write this conjugate over here. The conjugate of z3 will be given by 9 minus 2a minus b I, okay? Or you can also write this as 9 plus b minus 2a I. So what I did here was I changed the sign over here, right? And I changed the sign of both the numbers inside. So conjugate can be obtained by simply changing the sign of the coefficient of I.